number 20, the stability of the coordination compound. Now actually how the stability is expressed, okay, it is mentioned, it was mentioned earlier that ये जो complex ion है almost does not dissociate into the component parts in the aqueous solution. However, such a dissociation does take place though it may be very small. जो extent of dissociation है and hence the thermodynamic stability depends upon the strength of the metal ligand bond. Stronger the metal ligand bond, less is the dissociation, greater is the stability. The stability of the complex may also be defined as it is a measure of resistance to the replacement of the ligands. लेकिन इससे जो पहले मैंने बताया that is very easier. Stronger bond है, less is the dissociation, more is the stability. As the dissociation involves the equilibrium between the dissociated and the undissociated complex, na, the stability of the complex, it can be expressed in the terms of the equilibrium constant and of the dissociation equilibrium. So I have written a reaction over here. You could see it is Ma plus plus N L minus. It is a reversible reaction where it is forming a complex. A plus is what? It is the charge on the metal. X minus is the charge on the ligand and जो B plus है that is the complex ion का charge respectively. Okay, so with the charge balance, so I have written what is, okay, whatever है, the stability constant क्या रहेगा? It is the products upon the reactants. So we have written here. Now ये जो K value है, the constant, stability constant, it is written as K. Okay, now this K value, it is a measure of the stability of the complex. Greater the magnitude of the stability constant, more stability of the complex. That is, the complex is more stable at that case. See, I have given the examples, three examples I have given. Now, in this case, in the above mentioned values of the stability constant indicates that cyano 2 complex hai, is more stable than the amine complex, and hence what we can conclude from this is cyanide is a stronger ligand than ammonia. Okay, cyanide jo hai, that is a stronger ligand as compared to ammonia. So that we can conclude from this. Okay, the next part we go for is what are the factors which affect the stability of the coordination compounds. Abhi isme na MCQs aa sakta hai and it is very easy to understand. See, listen to what I say. Okay, there are two factors on which it depends. The very first is called as the charge density on the central metal ion, and the next is the nature of the ligands. Abhi, what does it mean? See, the stability of the metal complex, right, depends upon the charge density of all the metal ion, which in turn depends upon the magnitude of the charge and the radius. Matlab kya? Charge and radius of the ion ka ratio. Okay, higher the magnitude of the charge, smaller the size of the ion, more is the charge density on the metal ion, greater is the stability of the complex. I repeat, higher the magnitude of the charge and smaller the size of the ion, more is the charge density on the metal ion and greater is the stability of the complex. Okay, now for example, see, we have given the examples over here. The magnitude of the positive charge on Cu2 plus and Cd2 plus, it is same, but ionic radii Cu2 plus ka less hai than that of Cd plus. Obviously, charge density jada kiske upar rahega? It is on Cu2 plus is greater than that of Cd plus, Cd2 plus, because former has a higher charge radius ratio. And therefore, the complexes formed by Cu2 plus, they are more stable than that of Cd2 plus ion. I think you have understood. Therefore, with the same ligand if you have, okay, if you consider the same ligand, the stability of the complex formed by these ions would be in this particular ratio. That is, the order would be Cu2 plus ka jada rahega than Ni2 plus, and last would be Cd2 plus, okay. That is the very first order of stability, that it depends on the charge density on the central metal ion. The next, it also depends on the nature of the ligands. Okay, now as you know, what is a ligand? It is a Lewis base. So, because what the ligands do, they donate the electron pair. Okay, to and when the complex is formed, ligands kya karte hai? Ligands electron pair ko donate karte hai. Therefore, the stability of the complex also depends upon the ease in which the ligands donate the lone pair to the central metal ion. You understood what I said? That is, what does it depend on? It depends upon the basic strength of the ligand. Hence, greater the basic strength of the ligand, greater is the stability of the complex. Okay, now for example, cyanide jo hai na, wo jyada basic hai ammonia se. Therefore, cyano jo complexes hai, they are more stable than the amine complex, and which is evident from the following data. They have given the K values for both of it, and then from this you can find which will form a stable complex. Okay, now after that, now the next lecture we go to the isomerism part of it.